Journal prompt for this week is Windy Day. Okay. So
I started off with the background. It was blue, but it was too light in the beginning, so I did it a little bit darker. And the reason for that is because I want to get a little bit of a contrast with some white on top of it. The white that I want to put on top of is to give motion. So guess what I'm using for the theme, to get me that feeling of the wind movement. So I've done the stenciling and I've created these blocks just to get that feeling as if the wind is blowing the paper apart, and the wind direction of obviously Mary Poppins flying in that direction. That was the idea. And also with a little bit more white paint on the left hand side, and then fading a bit to at the blocks, fading a bit to the right, and then some more stripes to indicate the wind flow. I've added that. Didn't come out really as I wanted to, but I think the general idea of wind and flow was there. I've added the tower background with the weather vane on top of that. I've done some cross hatching at the bottom, right and bottom. I've put some words on, and I think this is maybe where I should have done it a little bit different, because I think it blocks the effect of the flow. But I've just added some of the typical words and songs that came out of the movie, just to reinforce the theme. Go fly a kite. In every job that must be done, there's also always an element of fun. Practically perfect in every way. A spoonful of sugar, let the medicine go by. Just to add a little bit of that context, I've added some kites. I've added the some balloons to that, just to give that effect. The balloons and the kites, I've just added some, a little bit of red and yellow. Red for the kites and yellow for the balloons, just to reinforce the direction of the wind and the flow of the wind. So from that perspective, I think I'm putting some more highlights on this and just adding some more color, and this is the end result. Windy day.